Hey girls. So I got this, I'm gonna send you guys colors. And instead of,
so each have a pair.
In full color, so when I send you the pictures, you can color them and send them back to me. And then instead of just spaz attack, just make little lines. And when you're doing little stuff like this, just go in. Nice and gentle. And I did this with pencils so then we can put our lines in. And then erase the pencil. And then have a clear picture. And I like to erase it afterwards because then the pencils are the shading and it gives it a little depth. Like you're looking at this here and then the paper's behind it, like depth into it. And here's pink. Just do little ones. And then on the paper where the pencil is for the shading, you do the lighter spots and the lighter colors, like yellows or light green. Or leave it white. And then go over it with the lighter colors, and then the darker ones poke through. I miss you girls so much. All day I think about camping, taking you guys to school. Helping you with your homework. Taking you to school. Did I say that? So this is gonna be like a galaxy swirling around. And this will be a moon and this will be like a shooting star. And as it swirls down, the colors change like the rainbow. and then it wraps up right here. And then the lines coming in, it will make a heart inside the galaxy. And then when I drew this, I was thinking of a key. So like, like with the paintings over there, you know, every thought has to have love and compassion made into action. And then in this pyramid, from the vibes coming in over here, so all the pictures and the paintings, they all put them up to each other, they all kind of, all the lines meet up somewhere. So everything leading up to the action, you know, it's like a key of all these interlocking, like a puzzle, jigsaw puzzle. All my thinking, the way I perceive things, the way I act. So everything has to be put together right to get that positive thinking. Letting go of the past. And it works up the pyramid into the action. And this is just like a doorway. And this is all going to be blacked out, like space. And then this doorway is like connected spiritually on either side of my mind out. This was going to be a little galaxy here. And as the stars in the galaxy form this thought or action, you know, it all comes from the good vibes in and out, which is all the colors. And then it works its way down to you. As you're viewing the picture, these vibes are coming from within, in your heart. You feel it pounding. Close your eyes. Grab your chest and think of nothing but the pounding of your heart. And what drives you and makes you happy. Love you. I'll talk to you later.